said, there is a lot of expectation from the government side towards making India a some kind of a hub in electronics. Lots of companies came today. What are the challenges you have heard out from them, and what do they say, and what, how much do you think of this will actually materialize into scaling up the operations?
Today's roundtable meeting only to hear from them, because many problems are similar. There is a problem about some tax structure, tariff, and some state level problem. And there was our revenue secretary was there, then NITI Aayog was there, and we all will sit together and resolve all these problems.
What did the revenue secretary say? Because finally, it will be, if there are incentives which are being talked about, it will be the revenue outgo which he will have to take care of. So what exactly was his response?
They have incentives is the other thing. We have some problem about it, this duty or tax structure.
Mm-hmm. Has the revenue secretary assured of looking into it?
Certainly.
Certainly he has. And sir, where do you think the problems lie in making India a global electronics hub at the moment? As per the companies that you met today.
No, I don't think any problem. I think only opportunities are there.
Because similar policies are already in place. Still, yeah. It has not taken up the way it was expected to be. Yeah, so why do you think a roundup will do that?
We are amending many policies.
So do you think the $400 billion of target, the electronics target that has the policy has set up, is it easier to achieve with this kind of...
Certainly will achieve.
We'll achieve it. And sir, what exactly is the message you have got from the companies today?
You have seen with your own eyes.
Do you think...
Yeah, all are very enthusiastic.
And sir, by when we can expect the incentive policy that is coming out?
Within 3 or 4 months.
NITI Aayog will also be giving you the incentive.
Yes, sir.
And sir, any other ministry, commerce ministry or the finance ministry will also be on board for it?
IT. Is IT, it relates with every ministry.
So sir, when is the next meeting going to take place? Not with CEOs, but with the among yourselves, like with NITI Aayog and other interministerial discussions.
Already we have many meetings. Certainly we will sit within a month or two.
So we can expect some kind of incentives towards these companies.
Yeah.
Sir, what exactly Apple told you? Because there was special reference towards Apple, and there is a lot of expectation from Apple because it's supposed to be some harbinger of the manufacturing.
Apple and Samsung.
Yeah.
They are very big player. Mm-hmm. They can change scenario of IT sector.
So you are looking up to them, that they will be role model for other companies to follow. Thank you so much, sir, for talking.
Please.